The famous classical musician duo Aman and Ayan Ali Khan feels that music is a universal language to connect the world, as it is beyond all the disparities existing in our society today. The Khan brothers, along with their father Sarod Maestro Ustad Amjad Ali Khan, has released a new video track, Vande Mataram, as a salutation to the nation on this Independence Day. Speaking exclusively to ANI on various violent tensions the country is facing today, Aman said,
"I feel firstly music is a universal language. Language is what makes barriers. And see, there's no religion which is good or bad. There only, I feel, two religions. One is a good human being and a bad human being. And terrorism and terrorists have no religion, because no religion actually preaches you to tells you to kill people. It can be anything, you know. So I think people who are doing it are not, they don't belong to any religion. They are not from humanity, which is, so music is something which is connected to God, peace. So that's why, you know, it's always above all the violent things that are happening all the time."
While younger brother Ayan feels music connects to one's soul and is the best way to reach out to a power which is unseen.
"We got independence in 1947, but music, or classical music for that matter, was always free. I don't think that was under any rule. So I think that music is the best way to, you know, liberate yourself, to connect yourself to the entire universe, not just countries. Because, you know, music connects you to the, it connects to your soul, and it's the best way to kind of, I think, reach out to a power that you can't see. And it's just very sad that we are entering our 69th year of independence, and yet there's so much, you know, so much unpleasantness all around us. And like my brother just said, I don't think a terrorist belongs to any nation also. I mean, I think these things, this is not how, you know, you fight for any kind of liberation or any kind of, it's not a way to achieve anything. So I just hope that, you know, through music we can, you know, convey the message of peace and harmony and unity all around the world."
The classical duo, who aims to spread peace and love with their music, will be seen performing at the prestigious Nobel Peace Center in Oslo, Norway, on the eve of independence. Correspondent Sonam Kocher from New Delhi for ANI.